low, can you? It's only like alcohol. Nothing else. You can't get like Viagra low, can you? What's going on over here? Fucking hell, this is fucking up my gig. Big time this, isn't it, eh? Is there a fight kicking off? In the blue corner, we have rather pissed weedy bloke. And in the red corner, three highly trained bouncers who are going to kick the shit out of him. Oh no, there's a woman involved. Go on. Fuck me, what's happening? It's better than me, you're right, it's a lot better than me. Come on. Hopefully a tip might pop out in a minute. You never know. Yes, take it on. Yeah, oh, fucking hell, we've got other people. What's happening? Oh, he's kicked off and all. Fucking hell. So I'll just dance a bit. There's no point to doing any jokes. Oh my God, it's really kicked off. Oh, she's down. Fucking hell. Oh no, I think this is I think we might need an interval. Fucking hell. I've still got 5 minutes left, come on. I'll have a little rest, I think. Oh. Oh. Two blokes walk into a bar, right? They're both wearing balaclavas. You're not going to win, mate. Give up, for fuck's sake. What are you doing? Oh, I can see her ass. Lovely. Got a feeling it might be difficult to do any more jokes now. I said to my agent, I said, look, I'm finding stand-up a little bit easy, to be honest with you. I said, what I'd like a massive fucking punch-up while I'm on. I want some bird to be on the floor, kicking and screaming, or all looking at her arse, and some bloke, and then they all get thrown out. There's no way anyone's listening to me, and I've got such a good agent, he's laid the whole thing on for me, it's brilliant. Cut me, I've still got another couple of minutes. Well, the boxing was good, wasn't it? The comedy was shit. Boxing was brilliant. Joe Fraser only just died. It was a tribute to him. And relax, okay? Bingo. Have you noticed how much the bingo's changed?